Hey Spotify, this is your boy J Balvin. This is my Spotify story. It's hard to say that I didn't dream about it since I was like 12 or 14. You know, just vibing and rapping, and then I started like freestyling in the streets, and then I started like the freestyle battles. I had the dream. I'm just started sharing this music that I have because I just love it. I think the youth in Colombia is gonna start liking it. And I was like, wait, there's something going on with my music. Checking my name on all this list. And Spotify started popping. Radio wasn't playing reggaeton. I remember I went to the studio, I was like, we have to make this happen. I wanna be that guy. And we made it. 6 a.m. and I vamos took reggaeton back into radio on the mainstream again. I love Spotify, and it became like an addiction to me to just like check numbers every day. We went straight up to the one in Spanish, and I was like, ha, I told you guys. Then Beyonce jumped in the remix, and of course it works really well. That gives us like the respect from the industry and the world. I like it with Cardi B. It was like showing that it wasn't luck.
No, so grateful, you know, this is a huge moment for the culture, and I think this is just the beginning.
Dream big, grateful. Be with us.
I was in shock, you know? And it's beautiful to get those numbers that you're saying.
Número uno con el artista más sonado en Spotify.
I make music because it makes me happy. And I make people happy. And Spotify just gives me the way to send a message that I want people to tell, you know?